Think back to what x and y stood for when we originally developed this equation to help with Grant's suitcase problem. Considering that, does your answer for what it makes sense to plug in for x here change?